Hey, what's up everybody? Too Tall Toby here, and I have been running Onshape now for a little over a week, and I just wanted to give you a quick update about three things that I've been really excited about as I'm taking this journey. And the first of those three things is just how quick and easy everything has been. You know, it started with me signing up at onshape.com/free, and it was just one simple form. You know, I've been in other CAD systems, tried to sign up for other online CAD systems, and you have to fill out all this information, and then you get this first email, and then a second email, third email, you gotta download this thing, you're not really sure where to click, and it's just not a good experience. At least it wasn't a good experience for me. But in Onshape, it was just that one single form, fill that out, you get an email, you click verify, and boom, you're in your free account. I think I was in my free account in less than 4 minutes. So that's the first thing that I've noticed, is just how easy it was and also how quick it is. Navigating those menus, navigating those web pages, everything that I've done so far on the Onshape website has been very quick. The website itself is very snappy, but especially in the CAD itself. This is something that I'm very sensitive to. I really want the CAD to be snappy. I never want to be waiting for those circles to go around and around, waiting for the features to rebuild. And so far, it has been awesome in Onshape. So I'm very happy about how quick and how easy this experience has been. I think the second thing that I'm excited about is once you get logged into Onshape, you're on your homepage, the documents page. In the upper right, there's a button for what's called the Learning Center. And man, I have been diving into this for the past couple of days, kind of drinking from the fire hydrant, but that's how I like it. And what the Learning Center offers are a lot of these self-paced courses. Now, some of them are purchased courses, but a lot of them are free. And if you go into the learning pathway and you take a look at the Onshape fundamentals, you can really get everything you need to get started using Onshape and get started on the right foot. So I'm super thankful that Onshape has this learning center. I'm super thankful that it's available for users with a free account. And I've been really just kind of impressed with the content itself. It comes at you in these real short 2-3 minute long videos, but it's like bam, 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 lots of information coming at you in a short period of time. And so that's right at my speed. I've been enjoying that learning center, and I encourage anybody who's trying to learn Onshape to get in there and start examining that learning center. And the third and final thing that I'm excited about is just how awesome the Onshape community is. Man, you guys have been giving me so much love. I really, really appreciate it. Not only in the form of comments encouraging me on this journey, but also sharing time-saving tips and tricks. Like somebody wrote a comment that said, hey, you know, if you press N, that gets you normal too in sketch mode. Or if you hold the Alt key when you're sketching a rectangle, you can make a square and then you only have to input one dimension. And I've been capturing a lot of these notes, you know, from the Learning Center, but also a lot of these cool shortcuts that you guys have been sharing with me. I am rapidly filling up this notebook, and I'm so thankful to everybody for sharing with me, you know, the guidance, the tips, the tricks, and of course the encouragement. So those are the three things that I'm excited about after my first week, but let me know down in the comments, what else should I be excited about moving forward on this journey? And if you're enjoying this series, be sure to like, be sure to subscribe, and of course, be sure to come back for the next episode.